Hi, I'm Alexandra Coe, and I'm running for County Commission District 2. Most people ask me, why are you running? And I'm running because I have been involved in this community for over 20 years, and for me, it's just a natural progression to want to serve my community as your County Commissioner. I think there's a lot of things that we value in Sarasota, and there are specific things that I think we need to focus on in government. Most of all, I think we need to make government more accountable to us, the people of Sarasota. We need to demand transparency in our government. As far as the future of Sarasota, I think we need to have a firm focus on preserving our ecological resources. Conservation is hugely important, and once we destroy habitats, we can never go back. Concrete is everywhere we look these days, and those of us that have lived here for a long time are fearful that the ecological future of Sarasota is at stake. As your county commissioner, I will make sure that we are preserving our valuable environmental resources. The final thing that I think is important is we need to have a renewed vision for Sarasota County. We need to really think about our future and how we build a resilient community, a community that can weather the storm, literally weather the storm. We know that this is a real danger for us, hurricanes and rains and floods and storms, and we need to have a concrete plan to make sure that our citizens are safe if this would ever happen. And in doing that, we prepare for a prosperous future for Sarasota. So please, support my campaign and vote for Alexandra Coe for your county commissioner. Thank you.